The third category of emotions is boredom and dissatisfaction. Boredom is the feeling that we want something to happen, but we don't know exactly what it is. We want some excitement in our life. We're unsatisfied. This also applies to our appetite. We want to eat something, but we don't know exactly what. The difference between anxiety and boredom is when you eat out of anxiety, you want to eat candy, then you want to eat something crunchy like chips, then you feel like having a piece of yesterday's pizza, and you are craving all types of food at the same time. When you feel boredom, you may feel that you want to eat some chocolate, but when you start eating it, you say to yourself, no, I don't actually want chocolate, I want crackers. Then you eat some crackers and say, no, it feels weird, I don't want this either. I know, I want a piece of pizza. So nothing can satisfy you when you eat because you feel boredom. What do you think is hidden behind the feeling of boredom? The true emotion that is hidden behind boredom is a feeling of resentment. Let's look even deeper. The feeling of resentment is actually a form of hidden anger. People who have an internal prohibition that keeps them from expressing their anger often feel boredom instead. To demonstrate this, let me share one example with you. There is a brother who is 5, and there is a sister who is 4. The boy wants to play with his new toy, but his baby sister wants to play with this toy as well. The mother says you should share your toys with your baby sister. The boy cries, screams, and can even hit his sister who is trying to take his toy away. This is a way that kids express his anger. Now, let's assume that the boy is 11 and his sister is 7. The boy is playing a computer game. His sister comes home and she needs to use the computer for the school project. The mother says to the boy, "Stop playing the game and let your sister work on the computer." At 11, it's not acceptable for the boy to cry or scream. And it's not acceptable to hit his sister. So he gives the computer up and swallows his anger, swallows his disappointment. Now he feels that there is nothing else that he really wants to do. He is bored. But in reality, it's not boredom. In reality, he feels resentment. And the resentment is a form of hidden anger, of hidden aggression. Most of the time, we know that it's bad to show your resentment. Adults are not supposed to express their anger or any other type of negative emotions. This is not socially acceptable. Even admitting out loud that you are bored is considered to be a poor taste. We hide our emotions deep inside ourselves and pretend that everything is fine. We don't say how we feel. Most of the time, we can recognize that we are bored without knowing that boredom is a form of hidden aggression. So the next time you feel bored, try to eat something crunchy or chewy. If it helps, this is almost certain that you are trying to suppress your inner anger. In the online course, Weight Loss Vaccine, we will talk about this mechanism in detail. We will talk in detail how to manage and release your anger and your negative emotions in a healthy way. We will talk about healthy boundaries and about how to identify your emotions. Overeating is one of the easiest ways to deal with our emotions. But within time, it brings more problems than solutions. Food helps us to regulate our emotions, but excess food brings diabetes, heart problems, high cholesterol, and other illnesses. You can learn healthy ways to manage your emotions, and I will be happy to teach them to you. If you like this video so far, please let me know by clicking like button and consider subscribing with clicking the notification bell. Also, join me on my Facebook and Instagram. You can find all links below this video.